What elements make up starch? Well, the scientific answer is carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. But what it really is are carbs. We all have heard about carbs or carbohydrates. Essentially, starches are sugars that merely require a few more steps to make them into glucose, but they are no better for the low-carb diet than sugar. Starches are often given names that end in the letters A-N, such as glycan or mannan. So when you read the labels and see ingredients you don't recognize, it's safe to assume that any word that ends in A-N or A-N-S is a starch. So as you know, potatoes and bread are high in starch or carbohydrates. They taste great, but they definitely turn into sugar very quickly, so you have to be careful. Now, if you are going to eat a potato, the best way to peel the potato is with a potato peeler. What you do is you simply go from the top down, peeling away the skin. Now, when you come across an eye like this, you actually take the end and dig it out. And that way, you have a nice clean potato. Not only is this a great peeler for potatoes, cucumbers, or carrots, but because it's a serrated edge, it'll actually peel things like kiwi, mangoes, and even peaches. I'm Jan Boydstun from Kitchen.